the top street racers have come to Chicago from all over America. Because this is Battle Machine's only racer search all year, yo! Whoever wins today earns the right to step up to the big time Battle Machine races. If street racing's your thing, Battle Machine is where you prove you can run with the best. Hey, who knows? One of these drivers could be the next street king, you know what I'm saying? All right, it's time to go, people. Come on! The finals will be starting in just a little bit. But first, check it out. You've seen them in the DVDs, you've seen the magazine covers, and seriously, all the racers would kill for his crown. Rio Watanabe, people, the showdown king! Thank you so much for coming out today. Everyone here at Battle Machine is super psyched you could be here.
Yeah, you know, I ran a lot of street races too, until I went something like this. Yeah, it was my ticket to the big time. Still, it's nice to get back to such small races.
Well, it may not be huge, but we got some big names. Like, oh yeah, check it out. There's Ryan Cooper in that green S13. He's been on fire today. That dude's definitely a Battle Machine prospect.
No, I don't know about this Cooper guy. Oh, he never would have cut it back in the day. They must have really lowered the standards this year.
Hey, I'm not going to stick up for Cooper. His driving's got to do all the talking. Okay. These dudes are looking ready. Every one of them is speeding for the win. Because this is a big one. The winner of this race gets an invite to the big time Battle Machine races. So come on, Chicago. Chi-Town, make some noise. All right, before I forget, check this out, people. For the next 10 minutes and 10 minutes only, the lovely Sophia is going to be posing with four very famous cars. A gang of dudes out there recognize them, because I know you've done been whipped by them. That's right, we got the four cars belonging to the Kings. Yo, the Kings are straight up legends at what they do. Come on, check them out. And of course, you can check out Sophia, too. Holla, girl.
Listen to that. Oh, yes, he's off. He is off.
2. He's beaten Aki Kimura. He's just become the new Drift King. Kimura lost the crown and his RX-7. Come on, people. Let's hear it for our new Drift King, Ryan Cooper.
Check it out, we're watching some serious drama unfold out there. Cooper just flexed some major muscles. The guy is looking real good. Still, you can't write off Carol Monroe, especially because she's definitely not going to be holding back now. It's going to be intense out there. Very intense. Man, this is turning into what?
Wow, you know, folks, I never thought I'd say it, but Carol Monroe just met her match. Ryan Cooper is our new drag king. Come on, make some noise for these drivers. That was an incredible battle.
Into the racetrack, pulls the chute, nothing happens. Hits the first line of sand, doesn't even slow him down. Hits the second line of sand, front end lifts, over the fence at the end of the track, 14, 20 feet in the air. Bang! Right to the middle of the pasture. And we just knew he was dead. I mean, it was over. Guy climbs out of the window, waves at everybody. Say goodbye to Solara number 2. Just want to say thanks to everybody for coming out today. You guys are the ones who make Nitrocide happen. My name is J-Mac. I'll be back in the next few minutes to start the racing program right back. About 20 minutes. Stick around. I'm saying Ryan Cooper put away 2 kings. That's just madness. I bet Cooper's gonna keep going too. I don't think any of these other kings are safe. Man, this guy's acting like he wants to be the next Street King or something. Unbelievable. This guy is just unbelievable. I can't wait to see the next race. In case you didn't know it, we're, wait, what did that guy's shirt say? Wait, I'm not reading that out loud. Oh my. Alrighty, what was I just talking about? You know, I've got to say that my favorite Nitrocide show, besides this one, because it's legal, and I don't have to worry about going home in those little bracelets, my favorite Nitrocide race was maybe 2 or 3 years ago. It was the one where Big Nate Denver got crowned the Speed King. That was the year Big Nate and his GTO started to get a lot of attention. Cause this one...
All right out there, Nitrocide, let's tear Nevada down. Let's do this. Big Nate should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit, he's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 goat. See some real racing today.
Today. get ready, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the Grip King. The other drivers must be cringing. They're not like driving against him out there. Slots the win. Rick Rieger has lost his crap. Oh my, he'd even put up his M3 for that last one. We're looking at a new Grip King. That's unbelievable. Just unbelievable.
He's had an incredible weekend so far. He's really stamped his name all over this event. Cooper's got to be setting a new Super Promotion win record.
Ryan Cooper has become the new Showdown King!